What's up, guys? My name is Miguel Vargas, and I am here to take you through a quick TRX Tabata workout. We're going to be using our suspension trainer, but we also have a kettlebell. So today's workout is going to go back and forth between the TRX and the kettlebell. If you're new to suspension training, that's awesome. Just take your time, do the best you can. If you're new to kettlebells, don't worry. Same thing. Do the best you can, take your time. The transitions are fast. We're working for 20 seconds, resting for 10 seconds in between, but I know you got this. Give this a try now. Check back a few weeks later after you've had some practice to get better on the straps and the kettlebell, and let me know how you do. So let's get ready to get after this Tabata workout.
Welcome to Tabata. Here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Guys, that was brutal. TRX burpees, TRX lunges, kettlebell swings, 20 on, 20 off. give that a try. Let me know how many reps you got of each one, and I can't wait to hear how well you did. Stay fit, son.